Sanchez and Cavani exchanging words. Jara still exchanging words with Cavani and has then gone down holding his face. Yellow card for Cavani. And having already been yellow carded, is the referee searching for a red here? That's what the fans want to see. There it is. It's a red card for Edinson Cavani. Competition. So close to going home with his father involved in a drink driving accident. And now sent off in the Copa America quarterfinal. A ridiculous second yellow card. Red card. You wonder if he'd forgotten that he'd already booked Cavani. But he has to leave the field. And this cacophony of jeers in the face here. This was the first yellow when he barged. And that was the second one. Eventually, the red was shown. Did he catch Jara there? Yes, he did. I don't think there's any need for Jara to go down, but he was definitely slapped with the back of his